Hey, what's going on, guys? And we are back in the SPW world. SMP world, is that right? Yeah, that's right. Alright. So I've skipped out all the boring bits for you because speed up building is pretty nice, but it takes a long while and you guys might click off. So what I did, I bought an extension, did some waves of Sky to get some more diamonds. So like, look, I got some armor, so like diamond armor, and the other one, totems, trident, diamonds. But now you see these banners here. There's clans. There's new clans now. So I'm the captain of this clan, which I forgot the name of. Racerunt or something.
George, yeah, Phoenix. It looks good. We named our clan the Meatball Clan.
And then
what,
that's my
meatball?
Beacon.
Meatball.
And now meatball, I'm technically meatball. Building a sniper
George,
tower.
Where are you?
Me.
Yeah.
I'm at Fort Wallace.
I'm coming to your base and I'm gonna stab my sword through you. Just kidding, I'm gonna give you a present.
Are you? Okay, looks like another clan leader's given us the present. Yay.
Shoulder. And look what happened to my arm. Look at my left arm.
Holy.
Why does that happen?
You look crippled. In here, Kai.
Oh, you got diamonds on the ceiling. Perfect. Okay, so.
Sorry, guys, I'm just eating at the moment because I've missed my lunch.
Same. I didn't have my lunch. Why is my controller so shit? Hi, I'm Peppa Pig. I need them.
Guys. I just went downstairs, yeah? And I jumped over from the living room into Dad's room, thinking that he's not there and he's asleep. And I ended up treading on him. And he wakes up. He wakes up. I said I was getting away from the dog. I said I was getting away from Biggie when he was just sleeping. And then so when I jumped on him, Dad woke up and he was like, "What the fuck are you doing?" He's a subscriber.
Hey, can you guys not bully me again?
We'd love to bully you, Kai. It happens in every video. Like, this is that was perfect. Like, at the perfect time. Okay, George, don't milk it.
I'm not seeing enough movement. Oh my god.
I'm not seeing enough movement. He's not seeing enough movement because there is no movement. Enemy spotted.
Hey George,
movement
I'm gonna play
detected.
Some uncopyright music.
No.
It's
no.
Uncopyright.
I don't care. Because the person who made the non-copyright music without his permission get to copyright strike me.
But it's uncopyright.
No. Mute.
Oh.
Well, they can kind of hear from my accent, aren't they? Because no one's no one but British speaks like this. Except from Jasper. Jasper speaks like a little bit Australian. Like, because you can hear, you can just hear it in his voice.
All supplies are here.
I don't know what the hell that was. Oh my god, that was so weird. Okay, yeah, we'll wait. We'll show him new spawn and my shop, and then me and Kai will have and then we'll end it with
me and Kai will have a clan war. You know how the video has to end. I have to assassinate you.
Nope, it's just going to be a clan war. We're gonna like Kai.
I'm gonna assassinate you.
I need some action.
Sure, join the Artelanians. Where's the one?
One,
the meatballs.
Two, three,
join
four.
The meatballs. Okay, the entertainment and the shops. Let's go see what Josh has to sell for me.
No, Kai, I'm not ended it
Josh,
yet because I'm not
I
done yet.
I want some bread right now.
Because I'm not, Kai, I'm not doing it yet. Yeah. Why? Coffin. Is it actually going to be coffin dance? That's not coffin dance. Whatever you say, George. You just stand there being crazy.
TP me. I need to hear it. Pickle Rick. I need to hear it.
If you actually make a Pickle Rick skin.
Wait, where's the music? Hey guys, I need you all to be quiet so I can hear it. Wait. George, can I have a back? I want to hear it again because I couldn't hear it.
Yeah, but what's annoying is that George has all these good memes and all these funny things and all this like good stuff, but no one will be actually able to hear him. Pick a week. It's John Week.
Hey, George.
It's John Rick.
Hey, George. Can I hear it again? Because I couldn't hear it before.
Alright, I'm gonna get rid of the shit now. Because I think I'm gonna be done with that. No copyright. Copyright.
Burn the disc.
Burn it with fire.
Pickle Rick!
Hey, get out there.
Why are you so scared? Oh, that. Josh, next week you're being raided.
No.
Just kidding. I'm gonna find it.
You serious? No, fuck off. Get it back. Put it back. Good.
Hey, Josh, can I come in now?
No. No!
You guys ready for this? You broke it. Let's go.
But make sure, George, you have it playing, because then they won't be able to hear it, would they?
No, I think I should have it here so they can hear.
Anyway, wait. I need to get over water. All right, yeah, you can do it now.
TP me and George.
Oh, yeah, TP me and George. Me and Kai. Okay, yeah, but could you put me in survival then?
Can I snip you? I need you to TP me. There's a diamond hub in the water, I need it!
Okay. Oh, I wanted that.
Bitch is mine.
You already have diamond on me, little shit.
Well, it's so what? I like diamonds, and it's even in my username, and it's my channel name. So
you know what?
Ha-ha,
you know
bitch.
What? You know what? Square up, fam. Come on. Move up. Square up. Get close up. No. Don't hit me. Get close up. Come on. You want some? All right, we're gonna have a clan war. Yeah, that's right. We're gonna have a clan war like over there somewhere.
Take a shovel face, bitch.
You take a shovel face, bitch. Yeah. Yeah. That's
shovel
four.
Face, bitch.
Ooh, never mind. I'm done. Yeah. Fuck off!
I've got
yeah.
Good aim, bitch! Oh shit, I actually hit the donkey. Well, square up, bitch!
Okay, I tell you what, we'll have clan war, yeah? Next episode, yeah? Yeah? Yeah, then we'll sell it there.
Yeah, let's just hope that them both are online. Let's just hope Zach's online.
Yeah.
And Alex.
Yeah. Oh yeah, by the way guys, we're not actually angry at each other, just a disclaimer, we just actually want a clan war because George wants action and we need loot.
You bitch.
Okay, that's
bitch.
A bit over excessive.
You're so tall that you can't even fit through the ceiling.
That's good. Cause that means I'm taller than you. So
you're
I just
so tall
look
you
down
can't even
you.
Fit through your door frame.
That and I just bend. Oh, Kalos, I thought you were going Phoenix. Okay, right, guys, this is my clan, Kalos. Yay, join it.
I'm gonna call this one the Sea Dragon. It's called the
Sea
Dragon.
If you guys wanna friend me and enjoy my clan, because I'm gonna need more people to kill Kai.
Wait, where's the music box? I'm gonna put down the music box.
Yeah, then friend me. Look, that's my username. That's my username right there. Friend me, yeah, and join my clan.
And me. Free me!
No. If you okay.
Hear me!
All right, viewers. All right.
Okay.
If you want to join me with the Arcalos.
Okay.
Yeah. Join me. Join the red. Or if you want this disgusting plum looking thing. Bleah. Wait, who's playing that? Kai, copyright. If that's you. Alright, come
hey,
on.
Can I
right, Kai.
Hey,
if anyone, well, if anyone want to join
George,
Kai, the
George,
Artillians. Yeah, if anyone.
You know
if any
sea,
of...
It's killed the sea dragon, you bitch.
Okay, sea dragon, whatever.
Bitch.
No. The guardian. The guardian is their mascot, and I have aghast. Aghast, because that's please. No, a blaze. There we go.
I'm gonna run to pawn shop real quick. Hey, how much is a diamond hoe worth? And two sticks.
Yeah, so if you guys, but this, right, but guys, this is just a preview. Yeah, this is basically a preview of who's base. Yeah, you're going to be living in with the clan. Like with my base. Yeah, you'll get a house and chests and ender chests all put out for you. Like that's paid by me, the government, I guess. But let's just that's my base over there. Fort Wallace. You could see the rest in other videos if you want to go pick them up.
Hey, Josh.
I'm just
Josh.
Kidding. And then we have Kai's base over here. Yeah, so Kai's base is actually pretty nice. Like, I'm not gonna lie, it's actually really nice.
I took time.
So if you look at that base, that looks pretty nice. There's also another guy in my clan. Fuck off, George! Right, there's also another guy in my clan called Zach. He's over there with me in the sand dunes. But yeah, that's Kai's base. It looks pretty nice. Looks like a pretty nice fort, doesn't it? You're so lucky you're in creative right now.
Watches this video is free to join.
Yeah, just friend me.
Just friend me, and
you could join through me. Now,
And don't be toxic.
Yeah, don't be toxic, or you just get banned anyway. No, George, just give them a chance, because if they watch Minecraft, they're friendly. But if they're griefers, then yeah, you could do it. But yeah. Alright, yeah, so that's Alex's base, I think. Is that Alex's base?
Hey, Josh.
Yeah, it looks like some kind of derpy skyscraper.
Hey, can I play? I got bitches.
After the video. But, George, if you teleport us back to the board, yeah? If you go over there and teleport us there. I'm gonna go fast. Yeah, so George is going to teleport us there, so whilst he's doing that, I'm gonna see if I can give you a little bit of a tour.
Like Sonics.
This is his base, this is Kai's base with this nice little farm and his swiftness potion, because it's actually really nice. He's got his bedroom up here with a blanket. Yep, and this is spawn. Spawn looks actually really nice as well. Fast as fuck. Wait, one second. You guys want to do a skit? Because I have some sugar. No, I'm gonna just be behind here. Kai, walk down this bit here, yeah, and be like, I'm just getting some chicken tendies.
I just come to get a couple chicken tendies out of school.
You want some cocaine? Sugar flavor. Ow!
Ready? No, ready? It's just like, already the overprotected parents just drops in. That's illegal!
Anywho. Hey, stop hitting me. Jesus.
I need to kill you! It's how the thing works! Now, let's go!
You may have won this battle now, Kai, but you will never win the war. Hey lads, just a quick friendly reminder, if you made it this far in the video, leave a like and subscribe, because that just means a lot to me, and you're actually really nice people if you do. And if you do want to join, make sure you just have Minecraft. It is Bedrock Edition on PS4, so yeah, you can join. But here's the thing, ready? Any griefers, banned immediately, yeah? And George can basically smell a griefer from a mile away. I'm not joking, he literally can. And, yeah, so, but if you want to join, only 8 people are allowed, so yeah, you might want to join my clan, or maybe Kai's if you're feeling his, but just to be sure, this clan war is just for fun. We don't actually hate each other, we're still friends. Alright now, bye!